Hello, good morning to each and everyone. My name is Mark. Joke lang. So, I'm very honored this day because we will have our recollection and the planning together with Miss Late. And then, we'll be accompanied by Father Budoy later on para sa atong recollection. And of course, para sa atong planning, we have the former President, Mr. John Paul Mancawan. So, later on, ang mahitabo lang, kanang kani siyang tent, ang purpose ani para sa pag ano na mo later, planning. Kailangan pagsulod na mo dire, we are prepared para sa mga ka-plans. And then after dayon, pagawas na mo, kailangan din doon na din ma-declare kung isa gyud ang among pinuod nga plan for the school.
Hi there, my leaders of COC, PINMA. And I am very thankful that you invited me for giving and inviting me for as your spiritual advisor. And I'm very happy that you also take consideration of the spiritual aspect of your leadership. And I do hope that you will really imbibe in yourself and exemplify the spirituality of a good Christian leader in your institution. And I do hope and pray that you will be more successful in your programs and activities, and let love rule in your hearts as you are going to serve the young people of COC.
Leading is directly proportional to serving. Why? It is because when you lead, you are serving your people as well. And those people are the primary reason why you run and commit yourself in leadership and in service.
I want to govern and to become a servant leader not only in my department, but also the whole citizenry of the Kaganiwa College of PINMA Education Network.
I run because I want to have a change. A change that would last not just for a day, weeks, or months, but a change that would remain in our hearts, mind, and soul. And that would start from us, from every COCian.
I really believe that being a leader is not just a position, but it is effectively having an action. So, if I will be on that position, surely Giocarlo will lead on the action. And you should always remember that nobody can do everything, but everybody can do something.
I believe in the essence of equality. That as COCians, we value integrity, competence, professionalism, and of course, teamwork.
I want to help the students to stand out and to speak out. As a senator, I want an innovation. Indeed, I want something new.
I believe that I have so many plans for COC. Like, not just establishing a relationship between the CSG and the studentry, but also to establish a consensus between the CSG, between the students, and between the administration.
I believe that the youth are looked up to the society as the hope of our land. And in giving back to the students the respect and admiration that they give us, I will do my responsibilities not just as student, nor as Central Student Government Senator, but a leader with perseverance and determination to serve the whole student.
I'd like to continue that passion to serve the whole student POC of PINMA. So I'm with Margie Ranara as my president because I believe that we are in good team to create a massive change in terms of creating or making something new to the whole student POC of PINMA.
The main reason why I really wanted to be the Central Student Government President for the next few years is that I really want to have change. I really want Central Student Government to really serve its purpose, to govern the students. Second is unity and equality. This is the main reason why the servant leaders under my slate are equally divided and they represent their department. Because I believe that the best person can state the problem of their department are they themselves. So I know that we can accomplish this goal, this vision, because God is with us.